A shooting early this morning in downtown Denver. Police say the victim was shot at 16th and Arapahoe. That person was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. We have no details about the victim, suspect, or really what led up to that shooting. None have been released yet.